Right, another video while I'm up this end. I could in theory get through there, but I'm not going to try.
I'll take lots of photos of this. You can see some spindly legs on there as well, look.
And over there, we've got a turnstile in there. There's a turnstile just inside that gate there. Like you've got down at the other end. People pay to get on the boat. People would go on the steamers here. And you can see like a wave effect. Look, where the floor has collapsed. Along there, you've got like this wave effect going along there. See? It's waving, see, up and down. And the really bad damage bit at the end. It's just starting to rain now, everyone. It's just starting to rain. Well, it's warning you not to go in, so I'm not gonna be silly. Not going to be silly at all. I've got close, that's the main thing. I have got close. I've got hours and hours I could explore out here, by the way. Hours and hours. Oh yeah, see there's a bit there. Yeah, there's a bit in there. I think I might have videoed this bit. I think I might have videoed that bit. Yeah, it's just starting to rain now. So I'm not quite sure what I'm going to be doing, but basically I've got over it, that's the main thing. Over here and I've done some videoing. Looks like the shape of a boat there, doesn't it? That bit. That'll do for today anyway. I'm very pleased with what I've done, to tell you the truth. Very pleased. Fishermen are gone, have they? Yeah, they've gone, look. I got them though. I got them on tape. It's very rusty, isn't it? I feel quite satisfied that I got out here, actually. Quite satisfied. I didn't know it was going to rain, but it's getting darker, isn't it? Because over there, you've got the slipway, you've got the old lifeboat house, and that sort of thing there. And I might go around there in a minute, do a bit more exploring. Slippery there, we'll go around this way. Yeah, the fishermen are gone, they didn't stay out long. But the thing is, I'd already planned to come out here. So, I'm doing this for posterity. Doing this for posterity, everyone. Early wind. If you're out here, you just want to do a good video, wouldn't you, while you're out here? You know what I mean? Or
pretty good video, put it that way, as best you can. It wouldn't be right if I didn't go over there and have a look, would it? Well, I got the tide just right. And of course up there we got the actual legs of the pier. That made me feel dizzy looking up then. We've actually got the legs of the pier. See? And all the boards are leaking. I'll get into position in a minute. Look at that. That looks like some sort of mark, doesn't it, in there? Like a fossil. Like some sort of eel. It looks like an eel's imprint, that too. Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it, folks, what I'm doing? Got to do it now. I'm 64. I mean, I ain't getting any younger. The time will come where I can't do it. All right, now how often do you sit at this end of the pier and look like this? See? Brilliant, isn't it? Brilliant, isn't it? Everyone. Right over there we got the other pier, the Grand Pier, which burnt completely down on more than one occasion in over the 100 years. That's totally rebuilt and is funding itself. But this is the real, another really good old one, really, this one. I'm just going to take some pictures of this image a minute. Over and out.